The most widely accepted system in use today is called the United Nations Convention on the Law of the Sea. The way it works is by measuring out various areas very carefully from a defined baseline, which usually follows a country's coastline. Internal waters are all water and waterways on the landward side of the baseline, like bays, rivers, or lakes. The coastal state is free to set laws, regulate use, and use any resource. Foreign vessels have no right of passage within these waters. Territorial waters extend to 12 nautical miles. Within this area, a country is free to set laws, regulate use, and use any resource. Foreign vessels are allowed to pass through these waters, including military ships, so long as they conduct themselves peacefully and keep moving, no stopping to sightsee. Also, submarines must stay surfaced with a national flag flying. Fishing, polluting, weapons practice, and spying are not allowed.